गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी स्टार्ट फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास सिक्स विच इज सोर्स ऑफ फूड. First of all, we discuss about food. What is food? As we know that car run by petrol. It means that petrol is a fuel which burn and give energy to run car. Car run with the help of petrol. Similarly, our body also need a fuel which is our food. Food gives energy to perform any task as similar as fuel. Nutrients. What is nutrients? We know that our food is made up of not one substance. It is made up of so many substance, so many component. The chemical substance contained in our food is known as nutrients. There are some nutrients in our food which is carbohydrate, protein, fats, vitamins and minerals. We can also say that carbohydrates, protein, vitamins and minerals are the components of food which is known as nutrients. Next topic is function of food. There are mainly three functions of food. First, it gives us energy to do work. Second, it helps us to manage damaged part of our body. Whatever the cell burn, when our body get injured, our food maintain it. Then after, food also protect us from diseases and become fit and healthy. These are the three main function of food. First, variety of food in India. This is the next topic of this chapter. We know that our India is very large country, vast country, having different type of climate, different type of soil, having different type of cultures. It does mean that the crop production, the agriculture practice, the practice of making food are different from each other. So in our India, there are variety of food are made due to different climate, different type of soil, different type of culture, and different type of ingredients of food. We know that our food made up of one or more than one type of substance. Here we discuss about it, and that substance is known as ingredients. Let us understand with the help of a table. Here this table indicates some food items, ingredients and sources. First food item we take is boiled rice. The ingredients of boiled rice are rice and water. Let us see the source of rice and water. The source of rice is plants and water is earth. It means water comes from earth and rice comes from plant. Let us see another food item, which is chicken biryani. The ingredients of chicken biryani are rice, water, chicken, salt, spices and vegetable oils. See, rice comes from plants, water comes from earth, chicken comes from animals, salt from earth, spices.